Alright, so let me see. Potion, what's your notion? Chest contain White Slayer, but it's a trap. Arctic winter or anything. Okay. Let's see what I can do. Ugh. So now, hope I can beat this thing. If I die, that's gonna suck. Oh man, I'm gonna take out two characters. Oh man. Alright, so I leveled up a little bit. I'm gonna try this one more time. I have a good feeling this time. For whatever reason, I just do. Already off to a good start. 16, 16. 38, oh my goodness. Yeah, we should be able to take care of this guy. If he doesn't kill my people first. Yeah, so for Angus and Rifia, they have two knives equipped. Dang, I wasn't even close the first time. Potion there. Just because they're doing more. Oh, sweet. Okay, so we're back on track now. Alright, so... I forgot I even got that. White Slayer. Yeah, we're definitely going for that. Yeah, once I get a bow, I'm probably gonna put arc. Get arc the bow and arrow. Oh wow. Yeah, that's a game changer right there. I missed that. Let's go to this other tower now. What's up here? Hang on. Just scenery? Yeah. It's a Final Fantasy II dead end. Was praying every day for your safety. Sir Angus. Oh, I can rest here. Sleep in the princess's bed. Ooga, ooga. This could be a cluster. Point. First copper. Nice. Job system, but I Oh, nice. Loving it. Yeah, their job levels are good, but the problem is they don't have any jobs. Skeleton key. That thing stuck out too much. That was way too obvious. 500 gil, which is nice. Back to the castle to take care. Before you go, we need to borrow your withholding. There's no need, I'll go with you. I have come here to banish the djinn and save my people, just like you. The Royal Highness has spoken, what should we do? She should be alright as long as Ingus looks after her. No harm will come to Lady Sarah as long as I live and breathe. Thank you, everyone. Hey, she joined the party. Oh, before I forget, press C whenever you wish to speak with me. I don't know which one C is, though. Oh, it's that. Okay. Maybe I should come here on my own, but I can't say I wasn't afraid. Thank you, Ingus. M'lady, I could do nothing alone. I'm sorry. Skipping anything. Let's go down further. Do we go down or up? Antarctic wind. It was actually a pretty decent item. Ooh, Revenant. I remember these guys from Final Fantasy 2. These guys were such a fan. And it looks like they're gonna be a good one. Again. A job level, I tell you. Thank you. Oh, that's not cool. Oh, I do have eye drops, so just pick them up. Wait, what? Oh, that's so nice of her. So nice of the princess to do that. I was like, what is going on? Nothing's happening, but why? Ha 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 ha. That bauble has no power over me now that I am infused with the power of darkness. Let's kill this guy. Arctic wind before it's doing good for us. Oh, what up? That's a lot of damage. Holy crap. I wish I had more of it. Yeah, it's dangerous. Oh, wait, what? Yeah, definitely wish I had another Antarctic wind. Or not. Let's drop them. You cannot escape the ring's power now. No! Hey, what's going on? You must return to the castle, m'lady. Do not fear for us. We will be fine. What is happening? Angus. What the hell?